Hi students, let us continue with the concept routing algorithm. So in the previous video I just explained what is a routing and what are the main goals of routing algorithms. Now let's see routing classifications. So before entering into different types of if you want to learn the different types of routing algorithms, first you need to know the basic concepts. What is a routing and why we are using the routing algorithms. Okay, and what are the different classifications of routings? Okay, so the routing classifications are two types. One is adaptive routing, and another is non-adaptive routing. Non-adaptive routing. So there are two types of routing classifications. One is adaptive and non-adaptive. So adaptive routing is a dynamic. It's a dynamic routing algorithms, routings, and whereas non-adaptive is a static one. Dynamics means it changes route dynamically. Changes routes dynamically. So adaptive routing means it changes the routes dynamically. So and what is the use of this adaptive routing? It gathers information at runtime. First let me explain the adaptive routing. So the adaptive routing, you call it as a dynamic routing. What is the use of this dynamic routing? It changes the routes dynamically and it gathers the informations at runtime. Adaptive routing gathers information at runtime, okay, like locally. It gathers the information at runtime locally and from the adjacent routes, from adjacent routers or from all other routers, from all other routers. So the adaptive routing gathers the information at runtime locally or from adjacent routers or from all other routers. And it also changes the routes. Changes routes. So every every delta t seconds, it can changes its routes. Every delta t seconds. And when load changes, when topology changes also, when load changes on the router and when topology changes on router, it changes its route. Topology changes. So this is an adaptive routing. So whenever you ask about what is the routing classifications, routing is of two types. One is the adaptive routing and non-adaptive. Adaptive routing, you call it as a dynamic. Why we call it as dynamic? Because it changes routes dynamically. Adaptive changes routes dynamically. And what is the use of these adaptive routing? It gathers information at runtime, either locally from adjacent routers and from all other routers. And it also changes the routers. So when it changes the routers, whenever there is a load change on the router from one node to another node, when topology changes, means the network topology is changes, the routes will be changes. And at every delta t seconds, there is a chance of changing the route also. That is adaptive routing. Now let's see what is non-adaptive. Non-adaptive routing. So the non-adaptive routing, we call it as a static. So here the choice of route is computed in advance. So whereas in adaptive routing, the choice of the routes can be changed dynamically. Whenever the topology changes, whenever the load of a node is changes, and whenever there is a every t seconds, the route will be changed. But here in non-adaptive case, the choice of route is computed in advance. So before designing the algorithm, you need to design the route offline and download it to the to the routers when the network is booted. When the network is booted. So whenever the network is booted, in non-adaptive case, the choice of the route is computed in advance offline and downloaded to the routers whenever the network is booted. So that is the adaptive routing and non-adaptive routing. Now let's see what are the different routing algorithms. So I'll just show you what are the different routing algorithms. So in the next video, I'll explain each and every routing algorithm with an example. So what are the different routing algorithms? One is static routing algorithm. Static routing algorithm. So static routing algorithms are shortest path routing, flooding, and flow based routing. So these three all comes under the static routing algorithm. And next is dynamic routing algorithm. Dynamic routing algorithm. So what are the dynamic routing algorithms? Distance vector routing. Distance vector routing and link state routing. Link state routing. So these two comes under the dynamic routing algorithms. And still you are having hierarchical routing. Routing for mobile host. Routing for mobile host, broadcast routing, and multicast routing. So these are all the different routing algorithms which are used to send the packets over a nodes in a network. So static routing algorithm, those are the shortest path, flooding and flow based. These three comes under the static, and dynamic routing algorithms or distance vector routing, link state, hierarchical routing for mobile host, broadcast, multicast. So these are all the different routing algorithms. So in the coming video, I'll explain each and every routing algorithm with an example. Thank you.